Hello, welcome to Little Smiles International School Basic 2 online tutorial. Our subject for today is our world and our people. Our world and our people. Taken from strand 5, my global community. Substrand 3, sources of information. Indicator 1. Sources of information. Let's look at the keywords in the indicator. The first keyword we are to look at is information. What is information? Information is something told. Information is something told. When I begin to tell you about myself, I'm giving you information about myself. When I tell you about a scene I saw at the market, I'm giving you information of what I saw at the market. So in short, and at our level, information is something told. The second keyword we are to look at is sources. When we say sources, sources is where something is gotten from, or a source is where something is gotten from. Now let's put it together. Sources of information. Or a source of information. The source of information is where we get information from. The source of information is where we get information from. Examples of where we get information from. We get information from numerous places, but let's look at some few examples. Examples of sources of information. Newspaper. Mobile phone, teaching. As I'm teaching, I'm giving you information. Television, radio, books. Let's pick them one after the other. And let's, for us to know what it entails. The computer. A computer is a source of information. A computer is a source of information. Why are we saying that? Because we get information from the computer. We use a computer to send and receive information. We use a computer to send and receive information. We also get information from the computer. Let's look at the uses of a computer. Uses of a computer. One, it is a source of entertainment. We do watch video clips, listen to music, watch funny clips on the computer. It makes it a source of entertainment. Two, we get news from it. We read news updates from the computer. So it makes it a source of news. Three, it is a source of education. As I'm teaching, you may be watching me from your computer. So I am educating you through your computer. It makes the computer a source of education. We use it to learn so many things for researches and other things. Let's look at the second source of information. That is the radio. We listen to news, music, announcement, etc. on the radio. We listen to music, announcement, news on the radio. Let's look at other uses of the radio. Uses of a radio. One, it is a source of entertainment. It is a source of entertainment because we listen to music from it. We listen to music from the radio and dance. We listen to funny words from the radio, from presenters, for us to laugh. It makes it a source of entertainment. Two, we get news from it. We get news from the radio. We listen to the 6 o'clock news, the 12 news, and other news from the radio. Three, it is a source of education. We are being educated through the radio. Some of the things we learn are through the radio. It makes it a source of education. The next source of information is the newspaper. The newspaper. We read news from newspaper. A newspaper is a source of information. We get numerous informations, plenty informations from the newspaper. Let's look at the uses of a newspaper. The uses of a newspaper. One, it is a source of entertainment. Most of the time we do read funny words from the newspaper that makes us laugh. It makes it a source of entertainment. Two, it is used for making adverts. We advertise our products for people to know what we are selling in our shops, in the newspapers, for people to read and know our items or goods that we are selling. So the newspaper becomes a point for advertisement. Three, we get news from it. That is the main use of the newspaper, to get news, to know what is going on at other parts of the country and other parts of the world. Let's look at the next source of information, that is the television. The television. This is a television. This is a television. We do watch television. For what? Let's look at what we watch television for. We watch films, events from other countries, news, drama, etc. on television. We watch movies on the television. We listen to music on the television. We watch video clips on the television. It makes it a source of information. Let's look at other uses of the television. One, it's a source of entertainment. Two, because we listen to music and dance from the television, it makes it a source of entertainment. We watch comedies on the television, which makes us laugh. That is a source of entertainment. Two, we get news from it. We watch the 6 o'clock news, the 12 o'clock news, and other news on the televisions, making it a source of information. Three, it is a source of education. A lot of online teachings are going on. A lot of online tutorials, which we are watching on the television. We watch them on the television. It makes the television a source of education. The next source of information is a mobile phone or the telephone. The mobile phone, this is a mobile phone. These two are mobile phones. This is a smartphone because it can access the internet. Apart from making calls and sending messages, it can access the internet. This is also a mobile phone. It is used for making calls and sending messages alone. It cannot access the internet. And for that matter, it is not a smartphone. This is a smartphone. You also have the telephone. This one is a clear example of a telephone. In the olden days, telephones were having wires connecting them, so we could not move them. This one is mobile, you can lift it. But we do use them at home or at the office. This is a telephone. Mobile phone is used to make or receive calls, send and receive message. We use mobile phones to make calls. In the olden days, before you can communicate with somebody at Kumasi, unless you walk to that place. But now, you can call using the mobile phone. Hello, I'll be coming there next week. The person can hear you because of mobile phones. Let's look at other uses of mobile phones and telephones. One, it helps us to make calls. As I said earlier on, mobile phones help us to make calls, to reach other people who are not near to us. Two, mobile phones serve as a source of entertainment. We do play music and dance on our mobile phone. We listen to music from our mobile phones. We watch funny clips on our mobile phones. So it makes it a source of entertainment. The third one is, it can help us in simple calculations. We have calculators on our phones that we use for simple addition and subtraction. and also multiplication and division. So it helps us in simple calculations. Children, below this tutorial, I'm going to upload these notes and exercises. Download them and solve them. Submit them at the school premises for marking. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll meet again in our next tutorial. Until then, bye-bye.